Number 12. A good quality measuring tape can be off by 0.5 centimeters over a distance of 20 meters. What is its percent uncertainty? Okay, so probably an easy way to think about percent uncertainty is to think about this particular formula. So let's write it down. So percent uncertainty, I'm just going to call it UNC for uncertainty. Percent uncertainty is equal to the value that it's off by. Value, I'll just write off by, divided by the distance of the measurement, multiplied by 100. Okay? So that's a fairly, you're not going to see this, by the way, this formula written in this way in the textbooks. This is a commonsensical formula. Okay? So think about percent uncertainty as the value that the measurement is off by divided by the total distance of the measurement that was taken, and then multiply that by 100. So if we use this simple model, the uncertainty or the percent uncertainty should be 0.50 centimeters divided by 20 meters times 100. Okay. Oh boy. Sorry. That's my son in the background. If you hear him, I do apologize. He sounds very happy though, which is good. Anyway, so now when I take a look at this, I notice one thing. So don't rush to plug it into the calculator because there's one thing that you have to make certain of before you do this. Okay. Take a look at the units. Okay. Of your calculation. These units better be consistent with one another. What do I mean? They better be the same. If they're not the same, the calculation will not come out correctly because the percent value, the percent is essentially unit less. So what does that mean? That means the units have to cancel. And if I have centimeters in the numerator and meters in the denominator, they don't cancel. So therefore, I can't really calculate it at the moment. So I just have to make sure that both of them are the same. Now, it doesn't matter if you take the 0.5 centimeters and convert that into meters, or you took the 20 meters and converted that into centimeters. You would still get the same percent uncertainty. So let me do this. Let me take, on the right-hand side, I'm going to start writing. So let me take the 0.50 centimeters and just convert that into meters. So write down what we're given. Centimeters will go on the bottom, meters on the top. And we have, for every 1 meter, there's 100 centimeters, right? So now converting this into meters, we would just have to move essentially, you can plug it into the calculator, but you can just move the decimal two places to the left, right? So it should be 0050. So 1, 2, and that's in meters now. Okay, now this is the number we can use in our calculations. So I'll write it here, 0.0050 meters. And let me set up the rest of the uncertainty calculation, right? This was over the 20 meters, multiplied by 100, percent uncertainty. And now just plug that into the calculator, 0.005 divided by 20 times 100. And the value comes out to be, percent uncertainty comes out to be 0.025%. And that would be the final answer. Remember, guys, if this helped you out at all, please help us out and just simply subscribe. Thank you very much.